me on that. So I'm gonna have a bit orange. Deep orange. Get rid of the blue. Light intensity, whack it up a bit. Range. Didn't want it too far. Shadows. I want shadows hard. Spotlight. Ah, that looks good. Eight. Now I need to get the door back on. Pom 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 pom. Get that round. Let's get up here. So we've got one in there, which is good. Let's get one in here, which would be good. Oh, hold on. Stupid man. Get in. No, then E. Intensity pretty damn high. Light range, get that up a bit. Bit of shadow edge. Oh yeah, boom. Get rid of that. Is that range right? No, I need to bring the range down a bit. Bring the range down a bit. I want just the front of this. A little bit less. Just a little bit. About there. Should do it. Now then, what we want on here, now I can't remember, did I do this two blocks or one block? Is that one block? Ah, oh, it's two blocks, you damn idiot. Just want to put a spotlight on the front there. Never mind. Tell you what would be handy. Invisible lights as well. But I'll just talk to Argus about that. What's that down there? What's the other carriage? Maybe we'll stick a light in that. Then Should have just copied the whole bloody door. What the get I am. Right. There we go. So, let us see what we have. So let's try not to make a mistake here. Oh, don't want to do that. If anyone's watching, now we'll demonstrate this on numerous occasions, but let's have a bit of target practice. Let's see how accurate these things are. So, if I go like that, ah, no. Is that it all? Ah, that mustn't have been the right setting. Oh, that's alright. Okay. Where's me meteor's gone, you git? Stop it. Right, let's see what that looks like. So... Oh yeah, look at that one. Look at that one. Oh, doesn't that look great? Now put on a bit of lighting, like. Lighting does the shit. That really brings it out, doesn't it? So we'll go that way. Pull back. Come up. Good. What about this? It's not that light again, is it? It's still raining. An absolute fool. I've got no shadow edge on that. Thought we'd had some good shadow edge. Must be the distance I've got when you got a small distance on it. Doesn't look quite effective though. Boom. Yeah, I love the colour. Alright, is that shining on the side of that mountain?